there is a large minimally hypocagenic nodule in the left lobe. The echogenicity of the nodule is very similar to that of the extranodular part of the thyroid, which makes the surface of the border blurred. In other parts of the margin, pathological blur can also be observed. Yellow arrows point to non-pathological, while reds due to pathological blur.